saya lagi di mertua ini. Saya ditugaskan papa mertua saya untuk ke rumahnya buat ngecek dompetnya, guys. Dia pikir dompetnya hilang. Oh, ada. Dia lupa. Ini kan dompetnya pasti. Saya foto dulu. Ya elah. Handphone saya ketinggalan di rumah lagi, guys. Gimana saya mau moto, ya kan? Mommy forgot her phone. It's at home. Saya ingat bawa dompet saya, tapi saya lupa bawa handphone saya buat nelpon mama mertua saya. Tapi dompetnya ada di sini nih. Dia lupa dompetnya, ya. Karena tadi pagi mama mertua saya bilang dia buru-buru gitu loh. Papa mertua saya buru-buru kan. But dia dompetnya ada di situ, so aman. Ini SMS beliau ke saya, guys. Pagi-pagi bangunin. Sudah bangun belum? Minta tolong dicek ke rumahnya apa dompetnya ada di drawer atau enggak. He's funny, you know. Daddy, what did you say?
Our powder should get. Mama's credit card.
Well, you better borrowing it tonight.
Well, yeah, I'll pick it up once I get everything prepared to the forest fleet.
Hey, Dave.
Hey, Mama.
What you doing?
I am getting ready to do some cooking.
Cooking?
Yeah.
And what's up?
And I have to feed. Oh, are you sleeping?
No.
No, you sound tired, Mom.
Oh, I've got a... I am going to go to bed early tonight. I've got a 4:30. I've got to get up at 4:30, so...
I bet you're laying in bed right now.
I am. We're watching TV.
Oh.
Oh. What are you cooking?
Rendon, which I need to borrow your crock pot again. Is that okay?
Looks like we need to buy one.
Yeah, that's fine.
I guess I need to buy one, the wife says.
Well,
you
yes.
You need to buy one?
Yes.
But in the time being, you need to borrow one?
I do.
Well, I don't think he's the one who's cooking it. It's going to be me.
Well, I'm going to cook this. The wife will just be annoyed with how I cook, and she's going to deal with it.
Well, no, I just cleaned the kitchen. Hey, dengar itu, guys. Besok ada acara potluck ya di kantor Babang Dev.
Well, I will swing by.
Dan dia mau masak rendang, guys. Setiap kali ada potluck, either rendang ya, dia maunya rendang atau risoles, guys. Kemarin dia mintanya risoles, cuman kalau bikin risoles itu gawat ya. Bukan gawat sih, repot ya, rempong. Ini saya barusan bersihin kitchen lagi, guys. Dia mau masak ini sudah jam berapa ini? Sudah jam 8:43, kalian itu. Dan kita crockpot saya dulu yang dibeliin mama mertua saya waktu acara apa? Bridal shower dulu ya, waktu saya baru awal menikah sama Bang Dev. Itu kan ada bride-nya dikasih hadiah-hadiah gitu ya dari para wanita, keluarga, teman dekat. Nah, crockpot yang dibeliin mama mertua saya itu dulu rusak gitu loh ya. Jadi ini dia mau ke rumah mamanya ngambil crockpot, untung aja rumah mertua dekat ya kan. Dan ini rendang ya, daging sapi siap dieksekusi lah. Dia bilang sih dia yang pengen masak. Nyentuh daging sapi aja begini-begini. Boro-boro ya dia mau motong daging sapi. Ini pasti saya yang mesti motong daging sapinya. Makanya saya bilang mamanya tadi bakalan saya yang masak, bukan dia. My gosh. Mana besok lagi ya malam gini. Sebenarnya saya tadi tuh habis edit video, saya mau mandi gitu loh, guys. Nah, ini are you gonna cut the beef?
I'm gonna cut the beef. The bottom's better right now. I'm gonna cook this.
How are you gonna cut it? You don't even know. You don't even have idea how to butcher
that. I'm gonna do what I do best. Cut it like a pizza in triangle shapes.
Look at your belly. My God.
Or should I cut it in belly shape?
Nungguin dia entah kapan selesai, guys. Mending saya yang ngerjain ya. Gampang, cepat. capek. Dia tuh memang apa ya, Babang Dev ini selalu last minute, guys. Kalian tau last minute udahlah tadi pulang kerjanya malam ya kan. Aduh. Coba kalau pulang kerjanya awal kan ya, jam-jam 5 gitu nyampe rumah jam 6 kan enak gitu ya, masih bisa. Ini saya belum kasih mandi Medi lagi, untung aja dia anteng udah makan tadi ya, udah makan malam, tinggal dimandiin lagi. Mau pakai kentang. Kentangnya aja belum kupas, guys. Oh my gosh. Mending saya kupas kentang dulu aja lah ya. Harusnya sih ya, kalau menurut Menurut waktu yang efisien, seharusnya saya ngerjain beefnya dulu ya. Karena kan kentang masuknya belakangan ya. Ya ini versi kita di sini aja, bukan rendang daging doang gitu. Maksudnya ini mau dipakein apa namanya, kentang juga gitu, biar ada isiannya lah istilahnya ya. Harusnya saya ngerjain beefnya dulu, masukin ke apa namanya panci itu ya, dimasak dulu biar matang, baru kentangnya belakangan. But I just feel like I'm gonna do the kentang first instead of the beef first. Aduh, Babang Dev. Jadi saya pakai ini guys, ngupasnya. Peeler ya. Gampang, cepet, enggak pakai lama. Kok pakai apa namanya? Pisau. Rada-rada ngeri juga kadang. Soalnya saya ini kalau megang pisau pasti aja ada yang kekat tangannya. Kepotong, bukan kepotong sih, kegores gitu ya dengan pisau ya. Kalau dilihat jelas-jelas dari jemari saya ini guys, banyak bekas pisau. Sayatan pisau. Karena saya ini aduh. Udah hati-hati sih guys, karena memang saya memang clumsy orangnya ya. Mbak. Ini happy dia. Udah saya bakal itu enggak saya selesain, setengahnya aja biar Babang Dev yang selesain, saya mau ngerjain beef-nya dulu deh. You'll never know the endless nights. The rhyme. Ini harga beef segini guys, $15, 150.000 segini doang. Tergantung ya, tergantung kurs kita sekarang berapa gitu. Ya begitulah harganya ya. Kalau kursnya sekarang 13.000 ya kalikan saja. Kalikan $15, segitulah harganya. What did you say, Mary? Darahnya sushi sebentar. Dah. Itu saja. It was enough for breakfast. Aja dagingnya ini banyak ininya ya, dagingnya gitu ya, di lemaknya sudah memang benar dibersihkan sama mereka gitu loh guys. Jadi berarti ini sesuai dengan selera saya masaknya, potongannya juga sesuai dengan selera saya. Jangan salahkan bini yang masak. Ya toh? Ngomong apa toh Mbak Christina? Yo Mbak Christina. Kalau ada lagi yang baru pendatang ke sini yang bertanya, saya ini asal mana? Ayo coba tebak. Asal manakah saya? Asal Kalimantan Barat. Asal Kalbar saya guys. Mungkin ada di video-video dulu yang lihat saya bisa boso Jawa ya. Gak bisa sebenarnya guys. Cuman bisa dikit-dikit doang guys, yang umum-umum saja. Dikit-dikit why guys. Yang kecil Anda kurang beruntung. Yang gede, jackpot. Nah. Oh. Ding. Ding 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 ding. Oh, Daddy Zong. Babang Dev sudah kembali. Cinta kan membawamu kembali di sini menuai rindu membasuh perih bawa serta dirimu. dirimu yang dulu mencintaiku apa adanya. Saat dusta mengalir, enakanlah hati, nanana jiwaku, kenangkan cinta, merajut asa, menjalin mimpi, indahkan sepi-sepi. Cinta kan membawamu. Ada sedikit lemaknya, mesti dibuang. Kembali di sini, menuai rindu, membasuh perih.
Oh wait, she doesn't.
Of course. You have no idea how to use this or how to do this.
What do you mean? What are you doing? Spoiling Dad's precious vlogging.
Okay, then he will cook the rendang. Can you finish peeling off the potato, please?
We're gonna use this cool thing.
That's my wok.
Finishing what?
Peeling off the potato.
How do you cook potatoes?
What?
Just use it all!
Alright. Daddy's gonna get his ability to peel the potatoes to the utmost depth. Hey man.
What?
There is one benefit to this ability.
Flaming at it, please?
It proves that I know what food tastes good by eating lots of food.
You don't even eat lobster fries.
You don't know what tastes good.
You're not dad. You only eat pizza. Choo! 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 Choo!
Don't hurt the dad.
No hurt, love. Only loving. No!
So, what is this you mean you can't find a memory card?
I found it. But just that one. Just the two left that I have, or the one that I have left. Kalian lihat guys cara dia motong itu?
See that skill? Look at that.
Daddy, just the top off. Just like slightly peel the skin off.
It's going. See? One of the finest of abilities. Oh, listen to that.
Whatever.
I'm sure your subscribers would love to have me over to cook for them. Because they know what I make and put in the oven. Ow!
Yeah,
what I put in the oven is amazing.
Okay. I already have one jar open.
What?
Let's just use that new one. Is that the only one left?
Which one?
The jar?
Yeah, you only need one, right?
Yeah, but I need some in stock, buddy.
Come on. The United knew of them right down the street from me. I can pick up the supply as much as I go. I know, right?
And tell them how lucky you are to have me.
Guys, I am so lucky to have Christina as my wife. She's so wonderful.
Ow!
Hey, hey, now when I do the potato peeling.
All right.
Good job, Peanut. How was your race doing, Maddie?
I'm good racing.
You have good racing?
Human beings. Don't need you to be a spot. Kami lihat ya, upas ini guys, satu slice itu bisa 5 second, 5 detik.
Ooh, shoot. That would have been a lot.
No, that's fine.
I always clean up after myself.
See that?
Say that again.
What?
Lousy.
An orange donut. Says I'm cooking. Whee! I mean, your subscribers should know all the things I do. Whee! Gently place beef chunks on pan. For 5 minutes. Lima minute.
Should I cut this in half, you think, so it cooks faster?
Oh, yeah, probably. Beef is at room temperature, so it should cook perfectly. Let's turn them off. I'm Chef Dave. Chef. What is my name?
Dave
Marcona. Marcona. Chef Marcona. She knows best. She knows best. She knows best. Look at my hips. Swinging left.
Beep, 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 beep.
Because my hips beep. Don't lie.
Oh my God! Pull your pants up, Daddy.
Well.
Ini cara dia membalik, guys. Dimulai.
And this is how you vlog when you cook, right?
Hey, Peanut.
How is your race?
She's having her own world.
Yep, she got the pony race. They're My Little Ponies. They have little powers for jumping abilities.
My goodness, Daddy. Just... 100 tahun nunggu dia ngebalik beef ini gak selesai-selesai, guys.
Gently scoop out of the jar the greatness called rendang curry paste. You're all welcome to come and try it. I might eat it all by then, though. Don't tell Mike we're making this. He will go nuts. Milk.
What?
We're gonna add coconut milk now. A whole jar of greatness.
Just scrape that off.
Oh, that joke came out pretty good. That's ready to scrape off. Hmm.
And then rinse it off right away.
Yep.
Ini guys, karena apa namanya countertop saya ini kan putih ya, jadi ini kalau ada bekas-bekas masakan, percikan-percikan masakan, apalagi pakai kunyit ya, yang merah-merah, pokoknya yang berwarna-warna gitu, kunyit terutama itu mesti harus langsung saya lap guys, kalau enggak, waduh, bleeding ya, bleeding itu maksudnya. Ini berbekas gitu ya, gak mau hilang kalau gak langsung dilap. Not yet, not yet.
It says they added in right away.
No.
Mix it though.
Mix it quick.
Ooh.
Looks super yummy. Look at that.
Was too much coconut milk?
No. That's perfect. You might want to add a little water in there, though.
That should be fine. It's got coconut milk. I need water. Did we add potatoes now?
Sure. that will get soft quick, though. We want this to at least cook for like 10 minutes.
Your blocker. Oh.
Suck your belly.
Don't hurt daddy.
Suck your belly. Okay. Masukkan kentangnya. Ding dong ping.
What's up, Nanny? You're she breathes now when she watches the races, they're about breath. She impersonates it now.
Yeah, it's your daughter. Ding ding. Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding.
Chris Sabuak?
That's my cousin.
Pat Young?
Oh, I'm my sister. No. You're covering it. They gotta see it.
Make it wrong way.
Like,
that's flipping it. That's yes. Stirring it. You said stir it. I'll show you stir.
Do I need to use Bahasa Indonesia with you?
Banshee.
Banshee, katanya guys. You are Banshee.
Hey, stop.
Medi juga ikut begadang jadinya, guys. Kasih dia ini dikit. Coba. Hey, Yang. Would you like some beef?
No.
It's good. You should try. Yes. This is good. Okay. Don't touch. Don't touch. Don't touch. Don't touch. Do you like this? Try it.
No.
Maddie, try it, please.
No.
Try it. It's not spicy.
It's good. You like that.
No.
Okay. Look, look. Mm. It's not spicy. Try it first. And then you can tell mommy if it's spicy or not.
Chocolate milk.
Oh, daddy, she wants chocolate milk. Mmm. Kenapa, guys? Segini aja sih saya makannya. Gak banyak.
Did you ever try this at all?
You know, I'm not really into sweet stuff.
But I was not.
But I was. I remember when I was pregnant with Maddie, I always wanted to eat something sweet for breakfast. And I always eat cheese. Want more?
Just one more. Some more cereal, please.
You want cereal? Here, try this. You want mommy to lift this for you then? Huh? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, she opened her mouth.
Stop it, peanut's tasty.
Very good. Mommy will get some and lift for us and put it in the fridge. Here, don't forget. Drink. Akhirnya selesai, guys. Saya simpan di sini. Besok pagi baru dipindahin ke crockpot, guys. Masukin ke sini. Jadi nanti biar di tempat kerja Babang Div tinggal hangatin aja ya. Di setting ke apa namanya? Warm sini ya. Atau high lah ya. High karena masih dingin kan ya. Pakai high dulu nanti baru setting ke warm. So ya. Yeah. Beres. Waktunya mandi dan tidur, guys. Sudah malam ini, sudah jam 10:30, guys. My gosh. Babang Div lagi nonton Naruto. Baruto ya. Is that Naruto or Baruto? Oh, that's Naruto. So, good night, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.